This is your basic walking sequence. First we have his feet far apart. We move them slightly closer together. The next frame they cross each other. In the next frame they're going to get closer together again. They're furthest apart at this point, and they will also be bent. So that is the walking cycle.